Hi, it's Lisa from Holly Bob's. So I thought I'd do a bit of a behind the scenes of setting up a video. Now this is a little bit tongue-in-cheek because the day that I did this, I couldn't be bothered to lug all my big tripods and lighting equipment upstairs, so I decided to just kind of pull it together with whatever I got available at the time. So I just thought I'd show you that you don't always have to use fancy equipment, and those videos that look perfect behind the scenes might not be.